League of Women Voters and Community Facility for bringing us all together tonight. I'm a 40-year small business owner here in San Francisco, having also served on the County Board of Supervisors 6 years, representing you in the State Assembly, and 8 years in the State Senate. We raised the statewide minimum wage to $15 an hour, as well as having authored San Francisco's affordable housing ordinance, inclusionary zoning ordinance, with thousands of units of affordable housing being built since then. I'm running for mayor because I believe it's time for a new direction at City Hall. Our crises of homelessness, housing affordability, and crime rate in the streets, the mess in the streets, the challenges to our small businesses and the character of our neighborhood are all greatly at risk. It's time for change. And I thank you for affording us the opportunity and inviting all of these candidates here tonight. We don't often get to be together tonight, and I'm so